go through my notebooks and tidy them up and put them back in the box. So that's what I'm doing today. As my loose ones are like sorted, I think I did them yesterday. I'm gonna put them back in the box. So what are my notebooks? Well, all of them contain fan fiction that I have written since 2016, I think. Yeah, 2016. So that's 4 years now. So that's a lot of stories. It's at least 1,000 stories per those 19 notebooks. 18 that are full.
Can't remember. This one was, this is number 10. That's 16. So that was early 2020, i.e. this year. That was empty. Late 2019, that was finished about Christmas time. Late November 2019. Near
Halloween, I think.
And then these ones are just
whenever.
Last year?
This giant mess, I'm going to put them back in order if I remember.
Four. Like that. I'm doing this by the order I wrote on the books.
6, 5. Also, I'm doing them like, I can get that right. I'm doing it this way so that they can fit in the box, otherwise the box doesn't close properly. 6. The back fell off. 13, 14,
kind of fallen off. Back in the box.